I gotta give you an impression.
I'll be back.
To hell with you.
Get to the chopper.
The earth is getting warmer.
It's not a tumor. That's from Kindergarten Cop.
I'll be back.
Arnold Schwarzenegger has to be the biggest icon of an action hero ever.
I had a poster of Arnold Schwarzenegger on my wall when I was a kid as Conan the Barbarian. How could you not want to be like that? What would it be like to be able to walk in as Conan and tell my third grade teacher to quit yelling at me?
I think me and Arnold have a lot in common, actually.
I'm a huge Arnold Schwarzenegger fan. I have all his DVDs, everything. I got Junior, I got Twins, I got Terminator, I got everything. So when he was on SmackDown, it was sick.
We welcome you to SmackDown. The fans in Baltimore King are jacked in anticipation of the arrival of major film star Arnold Schwarzenegger.
SmackDown was a hot, fresh, brand new show that people were really excited about. And to have Arnold Schwarzenegger show up and be a part of it made it that much bigger, made it that much more of a must-see TV moment.
You know how much I love professional wrestling. Always did, ever since I was a kid.
Everybody was just freaking out, like, oh, Schwarzenegger's here. I mean, it's as big as it gets. This was before he was the governor, but he's still Schwarzenegger.
I can smell what you're cooking, I tell you that. By the way, a lot of jabronis out in Hollywood.
Hasta la vista, baby.
To me, this is really terrific to be part of all this. But, you know, the thing that I'm really looking forward to most of all now is to go out there and to meet the fans. I love the fans.
Give a rousing WWF welcome to the greatest single box office attraction in the world today, ladies and gentlemen, Arnold Schwarzenegger!
We eventually crowned him, I believe, the box office champion.
It is my pleasure on behalf of WWF fans all over the world to present to you this World Wrestling Federation championship belt.
What makes it very special is that I'm receiving this belt right here at this ring. The greatest wrestling champions in the history of mankind have fought in this ring right here. And I know what it takes to be a champion. Thank you very much. Thank you to all the fans.
The Terminator was sitting next to us at ringside. He had so much fun, and I'll never forget it.
Arnold, where are you going? Arnold, what are you doing? Wait, that's a champion!
Although he's an actor, he's also not someone to mess with, as Triple H found out.
Wait a minute! Triple H! Oh, Schwarzenegger! Level Triple H!
Backhand.
Schwarzenegger! Hammer away on Triple H!
Hunter could have used a stuntman, because Arnold, I don't think, knows his own strength. And Hunter was hoping he would never be back, if you know what I mean.
When he took out Triple H, the roar of the crowd in Baltimore that night was absolutely unbelievable. And I just remember Jerry the King Lawler telling me afterward, I guess that's why he's called the Terminator.
All the other actors are really jealous that I was on SmackDown, and I tell them they are too much of a girly man to be on that show. I'm the only one that really has the right to be on that show.
If you ask me who my idol was, it wasn't Hulk Hogan, it was Arnold Schwarzenegger. So when I saw Arnold being a part of SmackDown, that was huge.
He stands for action, he stands for entertainment, and I think that helped launch SmackDown onto the great program it is today.
Arnold shows that when you bring someone over and they're happy to be a part of it, they can make a great impact.